Persuasion works with fear. Influence works with desire. So persuasion, you persuade people through fear. Influence, you influence people's decisions through desire.